Looking to customize your Shopify product pages and make them dynamic, smart, and scalable? In this video, we'll show you how to customize your product template and use Metafields to create flexible, dynamic product details, all in just a few minutes, and completely code-free. Let's get into it. Start with product templates. In Shopify, templates control the layout of your pages, like homepage, product, collection, cart, and so on. A product template is a layout that you apply to specific products. When you edit a template, any changes you make apply to all products using that template. For example, if you add a newsletter sign-up form to this default product template, every product using that template will display the same form. But what if you want some products to look different? Say, skincare versus clothing? That's where custom templates come in. You can create templates tailored to specific product types, so every product shows what makes sense for it.
Your store needs to stand out and tell your brand story right. And it's never easier to level up your pages with Foxify. Design fast with stunning and high-converting templates of any page type. Create and use customizable Foxify sections anywhere on your page, anywhere in your store. Translate your pages to multiple languages instantly right in Foxify. Ensure your pages are performing at their best by receiving data about your customers. Grow massive sales without using third-party apps. And create pages that convert with advanced tools. It's not just the tool, FoxEcom team is behind it all. Your success is our priority. Foxify, build right, win high.
Now let's talk about Metafields. Metafields are extra data fields that let you store unique information about each product, things like ingredients, usage tips, or care instructions. By connecting this information to your product template using dynamic sources, each product shows its own content, even if it's using the same layout. No extra templates needed. For this tutorial, we're using the Sleek theme, a conversion-focused Shopify theme built for high-end visuals and flexible design. It's perfect for merchants who want both form and function without touching code. Start by setting things up in the Shopify admin. From your Shopify admin, go to Settings. Custom Data. Then Products. Click Add Definition to create each meta field. For this example, we'll create a meta field called How to Use. These will store custom content that you can change per product. Use a clear name for your meta field as it helps when connecting them later inside your theme editor. Make sure to choose multi-line text as the content type, this allows you to write full instructions. Once your meta field definition is set, head to the products section in your Shopify admin to add content to your products. Select a product. Scroll to the bottom. You'll now see the meta field sections. Fill in your custom content for how to use. This data is product specific and won't affect any other products. That's the power of meta fields. Time to bring it all to life on the storefront. In the theme editor, open your product template. If needed, create a new one just for this category. In this example, we will show our product information using collapsible row block. Give it a title, and click the dynamic source icon for the description. Link it to the meta field we have created earlier. If you want to showcase other information, repeat these steps. Your product page now displays clean, collapsible sections, fully dynamic, totally customizable, and no duplicate templates required. Each product shows its content using just one layout. And that's it. You've just built a smarter, more flexible product page using Shopify Metafields and the Sleek theme. If you found this helpful, hit like, subscribe, and drop a comment to let us know what tutorial you'd like to see next. Thanks for watching.